Now, one thing going out, my question is, who will take sides?
Wait a minute, he can't get in this.
He's not
available for this.
You're right, Goldberg is not in this.
Oh, brother took him right out.
He took that team back on
him.
Money goes right after Goldberg. Goldberg is not a part of this. He cannot get a title shot until he wins 177 in a row. And out goes Jim Duggan on this.
Experience
does not
right
qualify
there.
For this match, Tony.
Who's going to be Chronic? Oh, spear!
Goldberg is a profession of violence guy.
Brian Clark just wants
to be where the fight be.
Brian Adams has a chair. Brian Adams has a chair.
Oh, and Brian Clark, they clearly went out under the bottom rope. Oh! Goldberg spears. Brian Adams.
Now, does Goldberg have a beef with that 70s guy or no? What's up here?
I don't know. What's going to happen
what
here?
What is going on here?
It's got to be down to two men now. It's about the title shot. Goldberg is not in this.
Well, maybe Goldberg figures if he can't get the title shot, he'll kill everybody else so nobody
can. I think that's what's on his mind.
It's that. Goldberg is off that. And Mike Awesome, that 70s guy wins it.
He wins it. Mike Awesome. Mike Awesome.